Zoomed out at the chromosomal level, I hope you have a new appreciation for what the human genome really is. We've zoomed all the way in and looked at double-stranded DNA, naked by itself. But inside a cell, DNA is almost always wrapped up around histone proteins and organized into a higher order structure called a chromosome. And chromosomes are pretty much what we've been dealing with for the last couple of exercises.
Okay, Matt, let me make sure I have this right.
Okay.
So my genome that's inside of one of my cells is made up of two copies of 3 billion base pairs of letters that are organized into 23 pairs of chromosomes?
That's exactly right. Almost.
I thought I had it.
You did, but I've left out one tiny detail. Actually, there's more DNA than just the 23 pairs of chromosomes in the nucleus. There's a little bit of DNA actually outside in the cytoplasm of the cell inside another organelle, and scientists have figured out that this organelle that has its own DNA used to be its own free living bacteria.
Okay, but what's an organelle again?
Well, an organelle is just kind of like an organ for a cell. They're membrane-bound structures that perform particular functions inside a cell. So take a look at this picture of a cell here. What I want to see if you can do is look at this picture and pick out which organelle you think has its own set of DNA. Now, this could be a little difficult if you don't have a background or know where to look, but remember that this organelle used to be its own free-living bacteria, and bacteria look like this. So do your best and see if you can figure out which organelle has its own DNA.